I thought... Sorry. Hi guys! It's Thursday. And I know I led you to believe earlier in the vlog that I did that I didn't post that today was the 16th, but it's not. Today is September 17th. I thought I'd come on and make an appearance and say hello! And sprinkles! Where have you been without my squeaky hellos and my sprinkles? I hope Ginger John's been doing his job, because I haven't been doing mine. I've got my important things with me today. Yes, that's a present I got today at the cubicle farm from one of my bosses. She heard that I like to color. And she heard that I colored in her Remax book. So she brought me a proper one. And I friggin' pissed myself laughing. Guys, I'm so fried lately, it's not even funny. I'm fried, and I'm overwhelmed, and I'm going to say the B word. I don't think I mean the B word. I feel bored. Not bored with YouTube, I'm just bored in general. Like, I go home at night, and after my chores, I want to do something with my hands. But I get so overwhelmed at the possibilities, and I get so overwhelmed by the heaps and heaps and piles of stuff. And I can't find anything, and it's just getting to me. And just the other day, my hippocampus told me to go fuck myself. It did. I cannot remember shit. I don't even fare well lately with the game that I play in my head. I play the Fibonacci game. You know what the Fibonacci game is, all you numbers people. That's where I sit there in my head and try to train my brain to remember shit. And I go, 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 1 is 3. Or whatever. The Fibonacci game. Yeah, so it pretty much goes just like that. And I get up to like the number 8. And my brain goes, and I get sidetracked and overwhelmed thinking of all the paper I want to make, and all the journals I want to bind, and all the coloring I want to do, and all the million other crafty things that I want to do that I just don't have the time for. I don't know. It's sad, isn't it? I'm sad. So hello! I miss you guys terribly. I'm behind in everything. I'm behind in my work. I'm behind in my chores. I'm behind in my coloring. I'm behind in, well, fucking everything. Ay, ay, ay. Yes. Maybe I have SADS. I don't think I do. I really don't. I'm generally happy most of the time. But I go through these periods. Well, not periods, just periods. Because, you know, we all have periods. Even boys have periods. Where my mind and my brain and my emotions go like this. Hell, I'm like that most of the time anyway. But when I go through these periods, it's wicked. It's wicked. So I'm going to go home tonight, and I'm going to have hopefully leftover stroganoff if Dean hasn't eaten it all already. Because because I suspect he probably has. And then I'm going to mull around and think of ways that I can get creative. And then by the time I get around to it, I'll be exhausted from thinking about it. Does that happen to you? I don't know. I'm weird. I know. I'm strange. Okay. Maybe that was my sign to shut it off. I was gonna come on and sing you a little song, but nothing popped into my head, so I didn't. I really just wanted to tell you that I'm still alive, and I think of you all constantly. I do. Think of you all day long, and I wonder what you're doing. And wonder how many vlogs of yours I've missed. That was crap. Alright, I'm off. I'll be back soon, I promise. Love you all. Bye.